young, young star in the making, man. Yeah, we already know. Let's go, okay. Let's go.
Slap, slap, it's slap. This is for everybody living in these hard times. I'ma give you people some knowledge and louder hard rhymes. Let you know some of the thoughts in young stars' mind. If you don't love what I'm saying, well then your heart's blind. And this little youth coming up trying to get a name. So we moved to Darren and tried to get his chain. Went pear-shaped, Darren pulled his Beretta flame. So did the youth, but Darren, he had a better aim. By the youth's mum's at his funeral, shedding tears, cause she only had a son for like 11 years. Ain't a true story, but trust me, it could be. That kind of shit happens all the time in my hood, jeez. There's young brothers getting bodied over nonsense, yeah. The scariest part, most of the killers ain't got a conscience, nah. Sometimes I think life stinks. Man, I feel it for the parents of the kid that got shot up in Streatham ice rink. We need to come together, not kill over sons of cheddar. Most black kids snatch jibs up, become a seller. Yeah, I shot sniff as well, but I'm trying to change though, so I'm allowed to contradict myself. Look, I'm sick of the ends, too many skanks and there's enough rats. I don't love the hood cause it doesn't show any love back. Look, I love rap, so I'm trying to put all my energy into that. And stop selling beat to the cat. Start telling me in your raps that you dumb that line. Stop lying, you never done that crime. Half you rappers got a one-track mind. You either lick it or you run crack lines, yeah? Listen, if you're getting funds, that's fine. But try and broaden your horizon. Say something else, G. There's more to life than guns and being wealthy. Stay healthy, support your fam. On the roads, be cautious, man. But nowadays, there's all sort of gangs that are kill a kid before he's even lived. Sort of like abortions can, sure. Damn, as I write these bars I'm thinking to myself, why they really trying to bring out ID cards? All that is just another way to try and keep us on the leash. Meaning when we're on the streets, more stress from the police. They're trying to throw my whole race in jail. For silliness we get placed in hell. Don't get me wrong, that's the right place for rapists and pedophiles. But is it right when you're just trying to feed yourself? I ain't trying to see the cells, been there, done it, wore the t-shirt. First two birds didn't faze me, but free her. This is my rebirth, mommy, I'm a changed man. I'm getting on with daddy now, we can shake hands. But then I switched up the way that I make brands. Now I make music and got real estate plans.
Yeah.